When I was a boy in Alabama, I was barely 8'2", and I ate all the crocodiles they had there till there was nothing left to do. So I moved further north to New York City and ate all the crocodiles they had left till the full moon hung so deep in my chest, and I was also bereft, that I turned to the writing of poetry for the good of my soul and my life.